Opening day, someone illegally shot and killed a buck elk 30 minutes into the season. The DNR says that the shooting happened in Columbia County about 7 a.m. on Saturday. They also say that they have a suspect. Wisconsin is a limits elk hunting on the northern elk range, but elk are protected in the rest of the state, and it is the fourth straight year that at least one elk has been illegally killed by a gun deer hunter. The elk was seized there for evidence. And